Disclaimer: this video is made before the launch of the smartphone, so it may contain leaks and rumors.